picking the right pitch to go, and it didn't take long, but Sweet Lou got him. I'll tell you what, Lou Marson gets rid of that ball in less than 2 seconds. He's about 1-9 and letting that ball go. It's going to be our McDonald's. I'm loving it. And watch this fastball, quickly gets rid of it, and then there you can see Kipnis gets that ball. He was in front of the bag, takes it and tags Revere, as that is the 8th time he has been caught. He's, you know, he's had a very good